exist from around here, and in a lot of instances, it's the very same people. Starting on the pole, he drives Harry Millings, number 9, Ford Thunderbird on the Winston Cup circuit. He is a two-time former track champion right here and a former Miller Genuine Draft Nationals champion. Formerly of Edgerton, Wisconsin, he now resides in Concord, North Carolina. Driving his own, number 45, ladies and gentlemen, Richie Pickle Jr. On the outside of the front row, driving the Howe House car, recently being named the new driver for Jerry Gunderman's All-Star Racing ASA team, the young driver from West Salem, Wisconsin, Jay Sauter. Second row inside, one of those if you can't beat them, join them deals. This is the car that beat Scott Hansen in a Saturday race at the Milwaukee Mile, if you'll remember, the all-pro event. The Victor Ford Thunderbird, number 5, driven tonight by MGD Nationals point leader Scott Hansen. We'd like the track lights turned on, please. Outside of the second row, an ASA regular now residing in Oak Creek, Wisconsin, formerly of Wisconsin Rapids. He drives the 5 car on the ASA circuit. He rides around this place on a very seldom basis these days. Please welcome Flying Brian Lefner. Driving car number 53, the Winston Cup, 5th place in the points, folks. Please welcome Kenny Schrader. Attention, please, we need one police officer to the track office, please. One police officer to the track office, thank you. Schrader is traveling for the past couple of days in their travels to Indy and back to Oregon. Is that a pair of cities or what, ladies and gentlemen? The 4-time Miller Genuine Draft Nationals champion, formerly of Wisconsin Rapids, Wisconsin,